Don't see any sign of it this time. Matthew Bruce around on a different bike again. He was out confirming last time out something about the Apple Matthew bike. He spoke quite well last night on his own machine and earlier this morning. But maybe ran into some sort of a problem. So, yeah, as a matter of fact, it's probably the same machine, number 21, that covered McCormick. So there he is, Matthew Brewster behind him, then is Clyde Daly, number 194. Miles Kelly, number 560, is there in third. Ready. Away this one, then that's George Stokes, then number 51. Who's trying to move into the lead, but that didn't work. So it's still talking. That's George Stokes, then number 59. John Muir, John on the new machine, I think that's machine that Ballyblack, I think that's the machine that John has now. Tommy Wright on the number 300, today's on number 43. That's the case number 43, should be on the next case, Ballyblack, and then to do the DLA, that's the rider. So leading at the end of the first lap then, John Stokes number 151, John Muir number 43 is there in second position. Third then number 1, run on the first race until something happens, so he just has not had the best of luck here today at Ballyblack number 195 with John Jamie. Second position, still number 43, John Muir. John holding on to second. 139, Norman McKee. And then the fourth match, 31 and that's right there.
Since
think I see where they come from. Oh, and Gary Bishop took a real parlor there. Wow, that, thank God that bike missed him. Wow, thank goodness that bike missed him. Red flag is out. I don't know around the, can you wave the yellow flags maybe?
I'm here the rest of the afternoon.
Number 5, number 3, William Wade, number 33.